What is up, everybody? This is your boy Carlson back with another video. Today, I have something for you guys, which is Nav Good For It, the official music video. Anyways, this is Nav Good For It, so let's go ahead and get straight into it. Let's see what I think about it, man. The last song we heard, which was Up, really good song, really catchy beat. His flow was nice, like I said. Very great song overall. 3, 2, 1. I have to turn this on and the remote set.
Sparkle Woody getting buzzed like Lightyear. Fuck that bitch, I fucked her first, so I might care. Got these rappers stressing out, they growing white hair. I thought that bitch sold a dream, I gave it nightmares.
Okay.
Got this shit from far away, my 40 right here. Shoot a shoe like Steve Kerr, I feel like Mike here. Pull that bitch on the Mike Tyson, I don't buy ears.
Okay. Oh, I got the Weeknd, okay.
A
lot of celebrities up in there, a lot of rappers.
Got some money and they saying that I changed now. She don't wanna fuck me, I'm trying to fuck a friend now. She said she not a stripper, I still make a strip now. I'm doing good, I left the Rex, I'm off the strip now. Had to upgrade all my shooters, got 30 clips. Told them that's not where my merch and you be doing shit. My
nice beat, so
I'm trying to get him out the shit. Cause he can't build a house with only half a brick. Ain't talking burgers when I say that we was hitting licks. You fuck around, I might just fuck around and fuck your bitch. I'm just a brown boy with a bag. I got haters popping shit, I'm just popping all these tags. Come get your issue, we got mags. The only time I'm not fucking on your bitch, she on a rag. Throw my plug, I need a pound, you know I'm good for it. I book a flight for your bitch, you know I'm good for it. My jeweler made
a... Man, this beat, I keep it on my head cause I like this beat, it's really catchy, man. Wonder who was on it. Man, I guess that was it. It was only about 2 minutes. That was it for Nav, man. Good For It. Like I keep saying, man, his instrumentals and stuff that he uses on here are really good. The last song we heard, which was Up, his instrumental was tight because, you know, Metro Boomin was on it. I'm wondering who was on this one. Pretty sure it wasn't Metro Boomin. Pretty sure it was just on the other track, which was Up. But great track from Nav, man. I like the bars that he was spinning. Last time when he was saying, you know, he was saying some funny stuff on here too. That man, you guys know I like his flow, and the music video was lit too. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. And comment down below any more suggestions from Nav or whoever you want to listen to. With that, man, I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out.